Allah and His eternal speech. We believe in it and accept it.